I wiped my daughter's ass for the last time on May 13th of 2008. And I remember this moment because it was a big moment in my life. Because when you have children, they start as babies and they shit all over the place. But then finally they can use a toilet, but they can't wipe their ass. So you have to wipe their ass. That's the last thing you do for your kid. That's like an intimate bathroom thing, is wipe their ass. And one day it stops. And I remember the day. I said the date, but I don't remember it now because I'm lying. Because I had always wiped her ass all that time, and it's just a thing you do. I didn't even think about it. I said, "Daddy, I need a wipe." And then I come in, I'm on the phone, like, "Yeah, okay." So, anyway, so I wiped her ass one day, and she said, "Thank you very much, Daddy." And I was like, that was a little too eloquent. A thank you for somebody who I just wiped shit out of her asshole. I want to hear, like, "Thank you, Dada." I don't want to hear, like, "That was very gracious of you, Father. I thank thee."